just lacks in that respect. He makes up for him being very, very quick. And he gets Walcott with Glenn Johnson coming forward from that area. That's important.
Mark Wilson of Stoke City has been playing at left back. Just not quite fit for tonight's game. Walters to Keane. Coleman. Crossed in towards Long! That's a really good goal by Shane Long. Alan strike first at Wembley.